All right, so this next song is called Crazy Love, and it does feature some group solos, I guess. I told the girls they can have a big solo by themselves. And look at that, isn't that funny? All the boys are standing together already. That's just the way it usually works out. Boys, look at that. They're going to sing by themselves, too. So this is called Crazy Love. Oh, Chaz, get over there. Got to hang with your boys. Come on. All right, so this worked out, didn't it? Well, we'll see who wins. No, just kidding. Your best scene. Here
we go. I'm a happy messenger.
Nice job.
Every girl and every boy. I got a whole bunch of crazy love in my heart.
They've learned more words than I thought they could. I almost had to not teach them one part, but they rose to the occasion. This is I'm All That in a Bag of Chips. It is a very fun song. You guys like it, right?
Yes!
Oh, I don't know how they got all these words, and they enunciate them so well, too. So, you ready?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. They basically want to tell you how cool they are, so we'll see. See if they convince you.
Everyone's
shot. And take a big
bow.
Yeah, I had a hard time memorizing those parts. All right, so this, got another song for you, and we can go further, just let me know, because we have a whole arsenal.
We can go
a lot. We have one more song.
It depends on what you're singing.
Okay, this one.
Because I have a favorite one.
Well, we're doing Love, Love, Love.
I love that one.
Okay,
we're doing. But I also like the brain one.
I can.
Okay,
that's kindergarten first grade. You know it?
Yes.
You remember it?
Yes.
So can we do Love, Love, Love first though?
Yeah.
So anyway, holiday season, everyone's shopping, traffic's terrible. Sometimes we forget what it's all about. This one's all about what it should be about. So you guys ready to sing it? A lot of words. I suggest you follow along because they fly by. Here we go. This is called Love, Love, Love.
Big problems are.
what do we say for letting us, what do we say to the school board for letting us sing for them?
Thank you!
Thank you!
They get pizza as part of this deal. But thank you for having us, it's our pleasure.